Hello everybody. Myself, Rakesh from Srivastava. From my perspective, science teacher. In this video, I teach you some important topics related to life process. We have studied various types of life process in previous video. Now, some important topics. In this video, we have studied about the first topic was tooth decay. Second was blood pressure and after that artificial kidney. These three topics are most important for this chapter. So one by one, we will study about these three topics. At first, I will start the first topic, tooth decay. What is tooth decay? Rotting of teeth in various ways. This is called tooth decay. It means it is said that gradual softening of enamel and dental. These are the layer of teeth. The outer layer of teeth is called enamel layer and also dental. It means various types of layers of the teeth. The outer layer and inner layer. Outer layer is hard part and also called dental, and also inside this pulp also called, these are the soft part of teeth. And also due to this process, rotting of teeth as a whole occurs. What is tooth decay? And what are the causes of it? We all know in the topic. At first, in a very soft way or slow way, our teeth also decay. What will happen? At first, when we eat any types of food, then cutting and chewing by the teeth. In this way, various food particles. They sleep in our teeth on different places, different bad places and other places. These food particles escape there. And also, huge amount of bacteria present in it. When we eat any type of thing, bacteria, large number of bacteria present in there. And these bacteria and bacteria will also mix with the food particles. And when these food particles stick at any place of teeth, they react with the sugar. Bacteria react with food. Sugar present inside the food. So bacteria react with sugar of the food and produce acid. Acid produced in huge amount by this bacteria, and this acid has start decaying in the teeth. Start decaying in teeth in very slow way. And also slavery gland. Slavery gland present inside in our mouth. This slavery gland secretes saliva. And this saliva helping neutralize the acid. Acid present in our mouth by various process. So the function of salivary gland to minimize or neutralize the acid present in our mouth. But when the food material is stuck in our teeth on various places, then there is no any effect of this saliva on the acid present inside the food material. And due to no effect of saliva, this acid could not destroy or neutralize. And in this way, in a very, very slow way, this acid deteriorate or destroy our upper layer of dental. And after that, they destroy our inner layer and also they converted into tooth decay. So this is the process by which our tooth decay occurs and also we are going in a major problem. So we should always try to keep neat and clean and always try to keep clean our teeth 2 or 3 times per day to avoid this type of disease in our body. And this is also needed for everyone. Now the second topic, blood pressure. You all know about blood. In the previous video, we always study about heart and also circulation. What is blood pressure? Pressure means force exerted by any object on anything. This is called pressure. So, during the time of pumping of blood by heart, a pressure created on the wall of heart. So, in this way, pressure created. What is blood pressure? We all know about it. So, pressure. Exerted on the pressure exerted on the wall of artery during the blood circulation is called blood pressure. And there are 2 types of pressure. Blood pressure are of 2 types. First is called systolic pressure. And second is called diastolic pressure. Systolic and diastolic. Contraction of ventricles create a pressure on the walls of arteries. This is called systolic pressure. And this is high. It means systolic pressure is more than the diastolic pressure. So systolic pressure also occurs after the contraction of ventricles. And also the systolic pressure is 120 mm. This is called high blood. And diastolic pressure. Relaxation of ventricle. Relaxation of ventricle create the pressure on the walls of ventricle, arteries. These are called diastolic pressure. And they are limited 80 mm on each. So normal blood pressure of human beings is equal to 120 by 18. This is the normal human blood pressure. And this blood pressure also measured by an instrument called a sphygmomanometer. By the help of a sphygmomanometer, we all create the or measure the blood pressure of human beings. And normal blood pressure maintained by human beings for healthy and also living in a general way. And also the pressure increase created high blood pressure and blood pressure. Hypertension. Blood pressure is also called hypertension. Hypertension is also called blood pressure. This condition created by various types of things and various also causes of increasing the blood pressure. In this video, we already study about some things about blood pressure. Now the third topic, artificial kidney and hemodialysis. Artificial kidney, what is artificial kidney and also what is the process of hemodialysis? You want to study in next lesson about kidney. Kidney is the filtering agent of our body and also they excrete various types of nitrogenous wastes from our body. Due to various types of problems, our kidney stops the functioning of filtering the blood. In this way, various types of waste material gathered in our body and they are poisonous and also destroy our body and many body will not survive long. In this way, we all utilize the another process. This is called artificial kidney. By the help of artificial kidney, we all filter the blood. And also this process is called hemodialysis and also called dialysis. This is the process of removing nitrogenous waste from body through artificial means is called dialysis and also called hemodialysis. So in emergency case, we all utilize the process hemodialysis and utilize the device called artificial kidney, which helps in the filtering the blood and also keep us safe. So these three topics are also important and everybody try to know about in details about this topic. Now